Hello, all of you analyzing economists. Welcome to another edition of Stuff. That stands for Social Studies Things Unit for Fun, maybe? I'm not really sure. But we're going to continue on. I should warn you, actually, before we go on, when I was making this, I ended up using quite a few animations, quite a bit of clip art. So if you're sensitive to clip art, just keep that in mind while you're watching this video. So we're going to continue on in the journey of your stuff. Remember that we're doing it backwards. So we're starting with you, the consumer who had it, and we're going to see where it came from. So we know that the consumer, you, that's you, we know that you got your stuff from a retailer. Maybe you got it from Target. But where did the retailer get the stuff? Well, the retailer didn't buy it. They bought it from somebody, but they didn't buy it from another retailer. Remember, retailers sell to the general public or the consumers. But the retailer did buy it from someone, but they didn't buy it from another retailer. They bought it from a wholesaler. So that's what we're looking at today. What is wholesale? Wholesale is the selling of stuff in large quantities to be sold in retail. So us consumers might go buy just one t-shirt from the retailer, but the retailer buys a whole bunch of t-shirts from the wholesaler. And they get it for a lot less money. So you and I might pay $40 for a pair of jeans. That's the retail price, the price sold to the public. So, but the retailer might buy 100 pairs of jeans from the wholesaler at a wholesale price, which is the cost of buying a lot of jeans. So in retail, we might buy one pair of jeans. In wholesale, they might buy hundreds of jeans, maybe even thousands. It varies. That wholesale price that they pay is less than the retail price we pay. So the retailer might only pay $20 each for 100 pairs of jeans and then sell them to the public for $40 each. That's called a profit. Profit means that they make money. They make the dollars. It increases. They're making the big bucks. And that's their goal. With those transitions, with buying lots of stuff at wholesale and selling it to the public at retail, they're trying to make money, to make a profit, to pay employees, many different things. So making a profit is the goal. That's the big idea for today, just thinking about where the retailers get things from. We'll look more into that. But as a review, this is the important vocabulary from today's video. We've got wholesale, which is the selling of stuff in large quantities to be sold in retail. The wholesale price, which is the price of buying a whole lot of things at once. And profit, which is the money that is made from that transaction. Thank you very much for watching. We'll continue investigating wholesale price and see where those wholesalers get their items to sell to the retailers in our next upcoming edition of Stuff. Good night.